time will tell. Reporting live from Nassau County, Stacy Bell.